So we are here at M Ujala today, MERA Ujala in Mumbai at their workplace, and thank you Gaurav, who is donating 10 solar panels and chargers to electrify 10 houses in remote places in India. So let me show you around. This is his workplace. These are some very big aluminium framed solar panels to make entire homes or factories, commercial places off grid. And the solar panels which he is giving me are these ones. These are 40 watt X-side solar tubular panels with solar chargers like these. So this is a solar charge controller, and each box has 5 panels. So he's giving me 10 panels which I am shipping to Ladakh in India and to the Nepal Himalayas. It should be enough to electrify one family of 5 people. Like, they'll have a few lights, a fan if they require, and they can charge and use one laptop or a television or few mobile devices. And then locally we'll source batteries like these so that they can have power for the winter days or for the cloudy days and bad weather. That's all. Thank you. Bye.